But boys, as fucking happy as I am to be here, I just read some crazy shit. Listen, what I'm about to talk about, a lot of people, when they hear a subject like this, they instantly are turned off. They instantly are angry, want to bash someone's head in, get indignant. So I'm warning you right now. I just heard that there was a fucking streamer who admitted to killing a fucking dog? What the fuck is this? Like, I'm telling you, dog. You see, it's the last pin tab that I have up here. What's going on? I leave the internet for only what, like 2-3 weeks, and this is the kind of shit that goes down while my absence. What the hell is this? You dudes are supposed to keep this kind of shit in check, man. I'm so fucking, why? What are the circumstances? It says, wait a minute, a Twitch streamer and all-around awful person, Simone Scott. Oh, okay, no. Now we're doing research, bro. Simone, is this her? I gotta search this up. Simone Scott. Instagram. Dog, she's all over the news. It's Black History Month, sister. You killed a dog. Oh, no. Wait, I didn't mean to start the stream this way. We're here to celebrate the achievements of African Americans, not to see them murder pets. What the fuck is this? Okay, we're ending the stream. Goodbye, guys. I'll see y'all later. I'm out of here. A donation came through. Too bad, nigga. I'm gone. I'll see you. Peace out. Take care of yourselves and have a damn good one. I'm gone, nigga. What is this? What the fuck is this? Hold on a second. Baby girl. Wait, this is it. This can't be her. No way. It's got to be someone else. Maybe it's a different Simone Scott. All right, there's a lot of them. So you know what? Let's just check out this article, bro. I'm sorry. I don't mean to start things off in a bad mood, but I just learned about this. I was scrolling on Twitter. I have my Twitter open right now. You see my mentions right there, and I scroll past something that says a bitch killed a dog. The fuck? God of Green HX is in here saying, ask and ye shall receive. Have a fun stream, bro. Yo, listen, man, God damn it, dogs. We just had a nice time in the sponsor stream. Everyone was all chill and shit. Everything was so lighthearted and hard. You know, it was such a good vibe. And now we come to this. What is this? She's a thottie? Okay, no. I need to do my research. Let's read up a little bit. She looks kind of cute. And she has a dog in her hand in the picture? What kind of Michael Vick type shit is this? Bro, wait a minute. Okay, Etika, what do you think about the Spyro Trilogy remaster happening? Bro, listen, I didn't grow up with Spyro, but I'll give props to any series which is being revitalized. They did really well for Crash Bandicoot, so give me a moment, though. Now I'm actually curious. A Twitch streamer, an all-around awful person, Simone Scott, brags about killing a dog when she was a vet tech. Wait. Brags about killing a... Wait a minute, this is different. Maybe this could be something where, you know, a lot of... This is such a sensitive topic to talk about. I've had a pet in the past, so maybe you might not have the stomach for this. If you don't like hearing about animals get hurt, then this is not the stream for you. But then again, it's not like we're going to be talking about this the whole fucking stream, right? Let's just take a look. Maybe sometimes they put them to sleep. Might be the situation. Simone Scott, a small-time streamer on website Twitch, admitted to killing a dog while working as a veterinary technician simply because she didn't like the dog's owner? What? No. Yo, this sounds too ridiculous to be real. Are you fucking kidding me?
She didn't work as a veterinary technician simply because she didn't like the dog's owner. Scott, a biology major at the University of California, Santa Cruz, was chatting with fellow streamers during a live stream on Tuesday when the topic of worst thing that you've ever done was brought up.
I thought it was something like, wow, nigga, watch. Is this some fake news, nigga? Is this some fake news? Chat, I need some help right now. Where's this girl's Twitter? Where's her Twitch? I'm about to bomb this bitch. And I'm not calling her a bitch in accordance to her gender, okay? I'm calling her a bitch because she murdered a fucking pet. Isn't that girl that chills with ice beside him? This girl up here on the right. Wait a second.
What's the worst thing you've ever done to somebody?
Wait a minute.
Worst?
Yeah.
The worst thing you've ever done?
No.
What about you, Aqua? What's the worst thing that you've ever done to somebody? Cam up in the tiny chat, by the way, when you're in.
I know her.
I used to work as a veterinary technician.
Wait a minute, I know the girl on the top right. Isn't that the girl that was at Ice Poseidon's party in LA? That Jenna girl, right?
So I I once killed someone's dog.
Oh,
what? She said it so nonchalant. Wow. It just slipped out. Like she was talking about going to the store, my nigga. And she's smiling. Bro, this is some, we're gonna need the Thought Destroyer XL for this one, bro. Get me the cannon. Niggas, you know how Power Rangers, they all have the, you know, they used to like, you know how they'd be like, yeah, Red Ranger, Blue Ranger, they all power up and they all hold the same gun. We need to do that. All of the Joy-Con men holding the cannon, one big ass one, and we aim it right at this girl's head. Blow up, you know, I'm not gonna threaten anyone's life on this channel, okay? Let's keep watching, dog.
Yeah, but no one knew, because, you know.
Oh, my pizza boy, thank you.
Oh, no!
Look at her face on the top! She's so gone right now! Jenna's like, wait a minute, did I really hear this bitch just mention murdering someone's pet?
Professional,
but... She's
on purpose?
What's well, I used to work as a veterinary technician, so I once killed someone's dog.
Oh, glow
I,
on purpose?
Yeah, but no one knew because, you know.
Oh my
professional,
God. Oh, no. My God, that's really bad. I'm going to pretend
that's
like you
horrible.
Didn't say that.
That's
just
horrible.
Say it was an accident. That is.
It was an accident.
Oh, my God. Skogen, thank you for the $4.20 donation. I appreciate that. Thank you.
Okay,
we're not going to. I don't really want to know, but like. Wait, was it?
I mean, was it a bad person?
Wait. I know, but like, Jesus, like, what? Like,
wait.
But the dog, the poor dog, like, come.
The nigga is. Did you hear him? To be honest with you, I don't know how. Like, it's so fucked up. It's so fucked. But their reactions are what is funny because it's not even like funny. It's just the girl on the top right. She's fucking horrified.